Hello, guys. Sorry, I am still sick. You can probably hear that in my voice, and I'm talking very quietly because of that. Or not quietly, but softly. I think today we're actually going to stop in Fort Stockton and pick up a load instead. Because I just think that'll be a little bit better for us. Rather than driving to Houston, you know, actually picking up and doing loads instead of just driving through without a trailer, you know. So we'll be back once I pick up a trailer. Alright, we are back and we have a trailer. I'm gonna just start pulling out in front of this guy. And yep, and there we go. So we are currently headed to Corpus Christi, Texas. Should probably obey the speed limit. Should take us about 8 hours. I have noticed the lights are the same as New Mexico, which, you know, that's kind of cool. Can I get over? I'd like to really get over. Can I squeeze in there? Yeah, I can. And another train. That truck just went right through it, but okay. Different locomotive, that's cool. Still have Union Pacific, Rail Express, and American Rails. We are hauling something. A jump pack. That's what that is. A lot of cables holding this thing down. We're gonna get our hazards on and we're gonna pull off here and get this viewpoint. The city of Fort Stockton. Is that the Roadrunner statue? No traffic on I-10? What? Kinda glad we're on this side of the tracks. Alright, and we're going to get back on I-10, and now there's traffic. I see some wind turbines and some power lines. All right, guys, we just discovered San Antonio. And we don't have much further in our journey to Corpus Christi. And I just realized that the jump pack looks like an oil pump. That's, to me, that's what it looks like. Oh my gosh, I need to save my way. Oh. San Antonio. Yeah, we want out of this exit. Oh, never mind. I guess we do want this exit. We want Houston, though. Oh, okay. Oh, sorry guys, that was pretty bad if you ask me. I did not like that sneezing. Oh. I see SES is getting a little better at lanes and being more smooth instead of making them come out abruptly. Lag. All right. See, like this is more smooth instead of where it would normally come out and continue and then go. Maybe that's how it is in those other states, but where I'm from, we don't do that, really. If they were to do it... Oh my gosh, sorry guys, I'm gonna need to take a drink. There we go. Yeah. They would just extend the approach or whatever. Make it longer. Instead of joining abruptly. I'm going way too fast. You betcha. There was a job to Colorado or Laredo, which I thought about doing, but I decided to stick with this one, as it's just, they're about the same. length. Laredo is just a little bit longer. And I wanted to do something different with Laredo, too. And again, I'm assuming this is Central Time. It is! Haha! However, it's not 8 o'clock, it's only 4:30, and it is dark. Especially with cloud cover. With it snowing. I like snowed for the past 36 hours. I mean, it wasn't heavy accumulation, but still, it was... Okay, there they did it like that, where you come out and you wait. See, large floodplain. Corpus Christi! Yeah, we're here. Oh, the lights just turned on. Oh, that's nice. A lot of lights just turned on. That's a long name for a road, but okay. There's stuff over there I want to see. A dealer and what I'm assuming a recruitment agency. This is a real big corridor for trade. I don't see any businesses. What was that? Sounds like something was jumping out of the water. Okay, that was west. That was east. All right. A long corridor. Looks like Global Mills has quite the operation. Here's the sign of the day. Oh, it's the cargo terminal. And I'm not gonna make that. Maybe I will. I don't know. Not a clue how this counts, but it does. All right, guys. I think that is it for this video. We started in Las Cruces, went through El Paso, Van Horn, picked up a load in Fort Stockton, went past Junction, through San Antonio, and delivered to Corpus Christi at the harbor. So, I would say, we'll forget about those and those for now, and that's gonna be it for the video. Alright, see you all in the next video of our Texas series. I'm hoping to have Avery, now that he has his computer issues fixed, recording some of his own videos, as well as possibly us both doing videos through Texas instead of like Montana where it was only me. So, I hope you guys enjoy it, and see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.